Please don't hold back. If the Lord's talking,